other YouTubers, and welcome back to another episode of Tales of the Macabre. Today, I tell you a tale that's taken place in a field in central Michigan. Unfortunately, due to the distance, I'm unable to take you there. So I'm accompanied by the goddess Morgan yet again, to bring you another tale of the macabre. This incident happened a year ago. I was alone visiting friends in northern Michigan. On my way back, I happened on a small town to grab a bite to eat. I end up walking around the town and seeing in the distance, at the end of the road, huge empty field, a meadow, if you will, of grass and hill. I decided I'll spend the rest of the evening walking that area. As I walked, I gazed on further, and there I witnessed a cemetery at the center of it, in the middle of nowhere. But a 10-minute walk out of town. I stumbled upon it and started to gaze upon the headstones. The history was phenomenal. I continued to walk the cemetery till just about nightfall. As the sun began to set, I grabbed out a small flashlight on my keychain and continued to look and explore. It was about a half hour after nightfall, and I decided to make my way out. So I exited the cemetery. I happened to look behind me, and I saw six floating orbs, dark orbs, of dark blue, purplish color. The longer I stared, they started to form into human being-shaped shadows. For lack of a better word. And they took on a physical form. When I moved towards them, they moved back. When I moved away from them, they slowly followed. The faster I went, the faster they followed. They were about 10 paces away from me at all times. Just about 5 minutes outside of town. I looked behind me. They were slowly fading away. I hastily made it back to my vehicle and hit the road again. I made it to just about the freeway when I saw those shadow people again, standing in a row. They slowly made a path just big enough for me and my car to get through. And halfway through, I heard the moans, the cries of agony coming from their immortal souls. And to this day, I'll never forget that sound. YouTubers, I thank you for joining me on this little adventure into the macabre. Anyways, YouTubers, thank you for watching. I look forward to seeing you next week for another episode of Tales of the Macabre.